one good thing about music, when it hits you, you feel no pain. That's a quote from Bob Marley, a Jamaican reggae musician, in case you didn't know. We have this he's a funny guy. Well, it's more inspirational, I would say, too. But definitely still a funny guy. It is in our jokes and quotes little book we got from my Auntie Jean a few Christmases ago. And we really haven't used it enough, so we might pull out some jokes and anecdotes, perhaps, over our streams. We'll see.
Jen's bookmarked all the good ones.
I have. Probably there's more in there, I don't know. But hey, all you cool cats and kittens, we're going to get started real shortly. I'm not going to talk for too long. Thanks for joining us today on the virtual doc. We have so many different patterns happening here because, you know what, it's good to have color. You got to bring color in your life, especially when, you know, you're at home and you get to look at the sunshine from the inside. Please make sure you're taking care of yourselves, taking care of others, using your hand sanitizer when you do not have access to soap or water. Just wash your hands all the time, don't touch your face. You know the drill. Today we've got lots of requests for you, so we're going to try to get right into it. First, today we're doing tequila sodas because we were thinking about Mexico and our wonderful trip with our family in February. Luckily, we got to do that before all of this happened because it was such a memorable time. And we did consume quite a bit of tequila, so, we thought, why not today, right? Cheers. Cheers, everybody. Welcome to the doc, the virtual doc with Jeremy and Jen. We've got lots of stuff to cover today. 6JS is the code for Slido. Please go to the question and answer section. So you're going to be posing it, like it says, ask a question, but just put in your name of your song, your artist, and we'll get it. This way people can vote on them as well, and the ones that have the most votes will have the most votes. Little votes doesn't mean we won't do it. It just means, you know, other people are supportive of your suggestion. So don't forget to tune in Fridays at 7, Sundays at 4, where we'll always be trying to do as many requests as we can. Yeah, Cat says hi. Good luck to all the school-aged kids tomorrow, as most of them are just beginning their online classrooms tomorrow. So good luck to everybody. I hope that it goes well. Taylor won't be joining us today, as I mentioned last week, because she has her film acting classes on Sundays. So do you want to just come up here? Why don't you just come up here and hang out? Yeah, why not? All right, well, why don't we just get going here? Get started with a little YouTube. Thank you. for joining us.
You!
I see Mississauga, I see Orangeville, I see Hawaii. Tell everybody where you're from, man. Share with everybody, connect, make some new friends. Speaking of Canada, I said somewhere in Canada, right? We have a lot of amazing musicians that come into Canada, singer-songwriters. Oh my gosh, like so many of them. This is one of our favorites, and we've seen Dallas Green in concert many, many times, and his fabulous band. And here's something that has a little solo from Gord in it. Probably my favorite Beatles song from my favorite Beatles album, and it's also, I believe, your mom's favorite song, isn't it?
Indeed.
So we'll have to maybe share this with her afterwards.
Mom's not on Facebook, so We'll dedicate it to her.
This is why you can go to our website and watch any past streams. Find out more info about us. We'll have our events posted there, which are all these live streams, Fridays and Sundays. But yeah, so if somebody you love has Facebook and you think would enjoy the show, please send them to jeremyandjen.ca to the live stream page, and everything we've been able to post is there. And we'll post today's thereafter as well. Nice to see everybody. Hope you're doing well.
Over here. update.
Oopsie. Please don't forget, I can't see the screen, so if you want to send in a request, go to slido.com on any device, put in the code 6JS, as you see back here. We see a few coming in, we're going to try to get to as many as we can by 5 o'clock. Keep them coming in, though, because we'll look at them through the week and do what we can on upcoming shows and try to get your songs in. Right, here's a good one. I think no matter when you hear this on the radio or somewhere, that I always find myself singing along. So.
And think of a particular movie.
Oh really? Okay. Tell me what it is after. I don't think I know it. You Seal fans. And what movie then, Jer?
Oh, no. The Batman movie.
Oh, starring Drew. The one with Drew. Of course.
Right.
G,
right.
Know that.
G, thank
G
you,
G.
G. And that U2 song. Kiss Me, Kill Me, Thrill Me.
Probably a word you shouldn't say out live streaming.
No, that's it, I think.
I believe Sylvie requested this tune a few weeks ago. I don't know if you're online, Sylvie, but you know what? I know there's probably a lot of Sheryl Crow fans out there, so here's one for you.
Oops.
Don't forget, slido.com, 6JS. It's going to look like you're asking a question, but just put the song or the artist in there, and then that way you can see everyone's requests, and you can vote on your favorites, vote on your own if you want. Choke up several times over different live streams because if I really start thinking about the lyrics I'm singing, start to get all choked up because that's what you do when you feel feelings, you know. And we had a few requests come in from the last show and this week and everything, and one of them was, not surprisingly, Fleetwood Mac. We've already done a few of them so far, so we thought we would do this one today. Sing along, please.
Now you go again, you say you want your freedom.
felt like I haven't done that a million times. Wow, Jen, you look so much like your mom. Oh, hey, Wes. Holy man, that's been a while. And I do, and I'm a lucky gal that way, right? Woo! So nice to see you. Thanks for joining us today. Thanks, everybody. What's next? Oh, yeah. Thanks, everybody. Keep those requests coming in. Okay, yep. We're on it. Oh, I was going to use this other guy. My little guy.
The Dutch.
Is that okay? Oh, he doesn't want to turn on now. Somebody requested this song. It's called Tuning the Soprano. There you go. There's your request. You're happy.
Here's a quick one. What's the definition of a gentleman? One who knows how to play the accordion, but doesn't.
Oh! Ayo! I disagree. I won't even go into how I feel about men who play accordions. Or women, for that matter. Myself that you were right for. first time we've done that. Thank you to whoever requested that. For all you Gotye fans or Walk Up the Earth, they did a nice cover of that as well. Whoa, here's one that really takes me back to It Must Be High School. And it's an anonymous request, but I know that a lot of you remember this one. It's a really beautiful song. How I used to listen to, what's the album called? Ecstasy something? Somebody knows it. Falling Towards Ecstasy? If that is actually something I remember, that's pretty amazing. Only because I can't believe that would be the case. Alright, let's take a quick look here at some requests and see if we got anything for you. Some of these we're working on for you, so they are going to be, they're on their way. It just takes a little time sometimes, and we're trying to make sure that we, we can do that one in the meantime, but you probably can't see it. Alright. Go to S, chair. S. Brian Adams, Brian Adams. We were talking about the amazing talent we have in Canada. Earlier, so maybe this sparked this request. It could be. Hey, Seven, you online, babes? You definitely will remember 1969, but I think you'll like this song.
I got my first real six string, bought it at the Five and L. Played until my fingers bled. Thank you.
the point of being able to play Starway to Heaven, I think. Is that such a reggae version? Cheers, everybody. Thanks for hanging out. Sorry about the foot tambourine. It's pretty awkward to do it sitting down, especially on the couch. And then I listened to one of the feeds from one of our previous ones, and I was actually on 1 in 3, which is super embarrassing. Super, super embarrassing. big fail. So now I'm all self-conscious about it, so who knows what happened in that song. But anyway, just keep time maybe on your own tambourine, because that can't be trusted. All right, we got a little bit of time left. I hope I can do this sitting down. I remember when we broke up the first time, saying this is it, I've had enough. Cause like you have, we haven't seen each other in a month. When you said you needed space, what? Then you come around again and say, baby, I miss you and I swear I'm gonna change. Trust me, remember how the last for a day. Say, I hate you, we break up, you call me, I love you. Ooh, 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 ooh. Called it off again last night, but ooh, 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 ooh. This time, I'm telling you, we are never, ever, ever getting back together. We are never, ever, ever getting back together. You go talk to your friends, talk to my friends, talk to me. But we a long time. Well, I don't know when it was. It was last year, maybe it's the year before now. One of my besties, Shannon, and I went to Vegas to see Gwen Stefani at Planet Hollywood, and Oh my god, it blew my mind. Usually I have my Gwen Stefani glass here with me, but today we're drinking tequila soda, so it's in a smaller glass, a little more concentrated. Got me, boys? Alright, so she definitely would have done this song. And it's an audience participation song, so I can't hear you, but I'm gonna go on the honor system and hope that you guys do those backups for me, alright? You'll know where and what to do. Country folks are on the line. We don't have a lot of them, so we don't know a lot of them. We're happy to learn some. Send them in. Slido.com. Today it's 6JS. That will shut down today, and then we'll have a new one later in the week for Friday. All right. Great requests today, everybody. Keep them coming. Who doesn't know what I'm talking about?
takes the shape of a place out west. But what it holds for her, she hasn't yet guessed. She needs wide open spaces. Room to make a big mistake. She needs new faces. Stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. Said it didn't seem like I left long ago. When she stood there and let her own folks know she needed wide open spaces. Room to make a big mistake. She needs new faces.
Some Dixie Chicks, Cats and Kittens. See if we got anything else here. Don't forget, it's going to say ask a question, but just put in your song or your artist, and that comes in through the request line, and then other people can vote on them too. So in the hopper for a little while, we've got Jewel, we've got Smashing Pumpkins, we've got maybe some actual like No Doubt. There's all sorts of cool requests in here and songs that we're working on. So we're going to do one more song for you guys, and then we're going to sign off and wish you guys a wonderful week. Good luck to all the kids tomorrow that are starting their online school. And yeah, we'll see you guys hopefully on Friday night. Well, we'll be here at 7 p.m. or maybe over there. And we'll see you then. Yeah, you want to finish with some Elton? All right.
Don't look at it like
Spread love, give love, hug those that are close to you tightly. Please stay in touch, stay connected with one another and with us. And we really hope they have a great week and that we see you on Friday night at 7 o'clock for some more tunes requested by you guys. And we love you.